Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. I am Wajahat Azim and teaching assistant in course entitled Pesticides, Their Application and Action, PP 604. Dear students, today I will show you different pesticides which are used in agriculture in Pakistan. As we all know that pesticide is a substance or a mixture of substances intended for preventing, destroying, repelling or lessening the damage of any pest. These pests may be any plant pathogen, insects, mites, mammals, rodents, nematodes, and etc. For the classification of the pesticides on different bases, but today we will study the classification of pesticides on the basis of their target pests. As we know, I have already told you that different insects, plant pathogens like fungi, bacteria, nematodes, and rodents, mammals, birds, and different kinds of other organisms which are killed or destroyed or controlled by or destroyed by or prevented by different chemicals known as pesticides, and each chemical for these pests have different names, like the insecticides are which are used to kill the insects, fungicides are used to kill fungi, bactericides are used to kill bacteria, nematicides are used or applied to kill the nematodes, and miticides or acaricides are used to kill mites in agriculture crops, and rodenticides are used to kill the rodents like rats and porcupine in agriculture fields. I have, as you are also watching that on a table, different pesticides with different formulations on the table, and different for the control, for killing of different insects. On this larger table, bigger table, these are the insecticides. Starting from the left side, there are a certain insecticides like used to kill the sucking insect pests like aphid, whitefly, thrips, jacids, etc. And others are used to kill the chewing insect pests like the borers of cottons and sugar cane, maize, of other crops. Starting from the left side, I have as you are watching that this is Krate from Syngenta, Syngenta company, in which the active ingredient is the lambda cyhalothrin. On next is Valium Flexi. The active ingredient in this is thia methoxazam and coriantra nilipril, which is used to kill the armyworms mostly, and other borers are other larvae. Next is Polo, is a renowned insecticide of Syngenta company. Next comes Talstar, which active ingredient is bifenthrin. Arrivo is from FMC company, and its active ingredient is cypermethrin. These are the some examples of the insecticides. Curacron, Parfenofos. Next is Advantage. Advantage is used to kill aphid and mealybug, also very effective for control of mealybug. And amidacloprid is very famous insecticide used to kill the efforts. Again, the cypermethrin of another company is a saver, the same as it was in Arrivo from FMC. This is Coragen, specialist for the larvae of different crops, pink bollworms, bollworms of Coleantra nilipril is the active ingredient, and this is seed care, some other insecticides, and this is lambda cy halothrine. Active ingredient is also lambda cy halothrine, and used to kill rice leaf folder and fruit borers and stem borers. The same active ingredient which I also showed you, karate. And this is acetamiprid. It's powder form, and it is used to kill the white fly of different crops. Same as the vertaco. Vertaco is in powder form. This is vetable WP, vetable powder form. Vetable granules, which is are used. The active ingredient is Coriantra nilipril and thiamethoxam. Same as it is Razicam's active ingredient is lambda cy halothrin, and it is used to kill the household insects like mosquitoes and house flies, etc. Commonly used for indoor use, lambda cy halothrin. It is odorless, but chemicals are always dangerous. This is Proclaim, amamectin benzoate, used for the cotton borers, stem borers, pink borers, and other also can be used to kill the rice leaf folder. These are some examples of insecticides. This is MATCH, insecticide trade name is MATCH, and it is very effective against armyworms. Leufenoran active ingredient. And this is Solvico, and it is very effective against the thrips of chilies and cotton crop. So insecticide, you can say this is the granule, it's called Vertaco. And Coleantra nilipril and thiamethoxam, these are the active ingredients and very effective against rice leaf folders, stem borers, borers of sugarcane, borer of rice. Especially it is used in rice for the stem borer of rice and rice leaf folder. Very effective. And now come towards the fungicides. Fungicides are those chemicals which are used to kill the fungi or diseases or plant diseases which are caused by fungi in different crops. Starting from the right, I have fungicide. Its trade name is Score, and its active ingredient is difenoconazole, and it is very effective against the late blight, anthracnose, rice blast, and some other diseases. Is very effective and commonly used. Same name, this is also from other company, difenoconazole. It is same as I showed you from Score, Syngenta. This is from the Saver Enterprises. Next comes the Amistartop. Amistartop is a combination of two fungicides, which is azoxystrobin and difenoconazole, which is very effective against different diseases, rice blast, brown leaf spot, powdery mildew, anthracnose, and early blights of different crops. Next, I have Rivus. Revis is also from Syngenta company, and it is very effective against downy mildew and late blight and some other diseases. And here I have a fungicide in powder form, which is named as Cabutop. It's a powder form, and it is used against the diseases like early blights and late blights of cucur beets and tomato and some other crops. And very effective. It is from another company, which is named as FMC. And here is another fungicide named as Dragon. Its active ingredient is chlorothalonil, and it is very effective against early and late blights, and especially used in potato. Metalaxyl M Folio Gold, trade name is Folio Gold, and it is from Syngenta company. And Metalaxyl L, and it is used for control of downy mildew and early and late blights. Early and late blights in potato, downy mildew in onion and in cucur beets. Very effective against those diseases. Other fungicide which is commonly used in different crops, it's Cumulus. Its active ingredient is 80% sulfur, and very effective against the soil-borne diseases also. For example, in Bersheim, these are Bersheim root rot complex disease. It is very effective. If 2.5 kg Cumulus or 80% sulfur used in per acre, very effective for controlling the root rot complex disease of Bersheim. So I have summed up some commonly used fungicides in the markets to show you that you the students get familiar with the fungicides which are used in agriculture for the management or controlling or preventing different diseases. Dear students, now as I have told you, I have showed you different insecticides and fungicides. Now comes toward the bactericides. I have got a bactericide. Its name is Porophyll, and active ingredient is Kasugamycin. It is commonly used in citrus bacterial diseases, and very effective. I have another bactericide which is copper oxychloride. It's available in the market with different names. Active ingredient is also copper oxychloride, which is used against bacterial blight, bacterial leaf blight of rice, which is very common in rice growing areas and very effective. Copper oxychloride, very renowned bactericide. Now we have covered insecticides, fungicides and bactericides. Now it's done. I would like to come towards the another acaricide. Acaricides are very few and very rare in the market. In local term, we called as mites are in local language are called जू, जैसे जुए कहते हैं उसे. तो दीज आर द कैरिसाइड एंड वन ओनली वन कैरिसाइड अवेलेबल इजिली इन मार्केट दैट इज़ फ्रॉम FMC कंपनी एंड इट्स नेम इज़ नोवास्टार. एक्टिव इन्ग्रीडियंट्स आर बाइफेंथ्रिन एंड एबामेक्टिन, एंड वेरी इफेक्टिव अगेंस्ट द माइट्स एंड सम अदर इंसेक्ट्स, बट स्पेशली अगेंस्ट माइट्स. Rodenticides. This is zinc phosphide, is sachet available in sachet packing in the market, and it is used to kill the rodents, the rats in the agriculture fields. Active ingredient is zinc phosphide. Another chemical is also used, which is called bromadiolone, which is not available in local market of Pakistan. Bromadiolone is also very effective against the rodents. This is rodenticide. Now, dear students, now come towards the weedicides. Weedicides are also very important, that the weeds cause a huge loss to the agriculture produce in any crop. So I have different types of weedicides with me. First I will introduce to you the Gramoxone. Its active ingredient is paraquat dichloride, and very effective against all the broad leaf and narrow leaf weeds, and commonly used in sugarcane. Now next, this is FAST. Its active ingredient is glyphosate. FAST active ingredient is glyphosate, and it's from several enterprises. It is used to kill, it is herbicide. It can kill any weed, any herb, any crop. It's herbicide. Same as the glyphosate, trade name is glyphosate. This is from FMC, and it's also used to kill any weed or any herb. It's a herbicide. Next, come towards the weedicide Mark. It's a butachlor. It is used to kill the weeds in rice crop, rice specialist. Bispyrebic sodium Vinsta, active ingredient bispyrebic sodium and bensulfuran methyl. Now this is another weedicide, metribuzin. It's for the broadleaf weeds in different crops like potato and wheat. Very effective, but it's commonly used. It's dual gold. Asmetolachlor, active ingredient. It is pre-emergence weedicide. Before the weedicides I introduced to you are the post-emergence, but this is penimethylene and dual gold, asmetolachlor, active ingredient. It is pre-emergence. This is Mission Extras from Savor Enterprises, and it is used in active ingredients are mesotrine plus atrazine for all the weeds in pearl millet. This is Atramax, active ingredient is atrazine, and it is used to kill itsit in maize crop. And I have another weedicide for wheat weeds, for narrow leaf weeds of wheat crop. Dear students, I have shown you all of the pesticides which are commonly used in some of pesticides. I have missed one, is nematicide. I couldn't get from the market. Commonly used in caducifers. It's a product of FMC, and its trade name is Rugby. So I have tried to cover all the pesticides which are available in market. Hopefully the lecture was informative, and inshallah see you in next class with some other practical of the same course. Thank you very much.